Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to on the developer option on mobiles Android devices and how to turn it off. Okay, and how it benefit for the mobile to turn off the developer options. Okay, so first of all, tap on settings, go to about phone and tap on builder number 7 times. Here I'm getting a toast like no need, you are already developer, because I already tapped 7 times before this video. Okay, so if you tap 7 times first time, then you will be the developer. So okay, so next thing, check in your settings. There will be a option like developer options. You can turn on and off by this. Okay, so how is it necessary to open the developers option? Okay, first of all, you can debug your mobile with a USB. This will enable you to install different OS on the Android devices. Okay, other benefits are you can set up so schedule of visual feedbacks for the tabs, like if I am opening this, yes, you can set up a pointer location for the X and Y coordinate. You can also enable one navigation lock when you fingerprint. Okay, another thing is it will show you surface updates. Next thing is you can set the bounds for each an element, if it's a button, if it's a text or anything. And you can also turn your screen by RTL layout like this. And you can put up scales 1x, 2x, 3x. This will increase your phone's performance, but it might decrease the battery life. Okay, so it's better to set on 1x. Here are some options regarding the GPU graphical process. So no need to change something like that. If you wanna see CPU usage real time, you can tap on this and click on. Here it will show the CPU surfaces. Okay. So these are the benefit and options in the developer's mode. Okay. So now I'm gonna show you how to disable it. Go to settings, go to apps, all apps, and find an application called settings. Here it is. Tap on settings, tap on storage, and clear the whole data. By clearing this data, the developers option will be removed from your phone.